here is another interesting creation using the paper roll technique. It can be used to create a base for an atlas. It can also be used to create a spinning top.